Workers AI helps you add AI functionality to whatever you may be building, and we aim to make that as straightforward for you as possible. Here, let me show you how to build the Hello World of AI apps in just about 4 minutes, 38 seconds, and a couple of milliseconds, give or take. I know you're busy, so let's get cooking. Hey there, I'm Craig, and I'm a developer. So the first thing I'm going to do in my terminal is I'm going to write npm create Cloudflare at latest. And you'll see as this goes, I have some options. I'm going to call this cooking because that's what we are doing. And you'll see I have some options. I have this Hello World example, but I'm going to actually use a framework. So I'm going to choose in here. You can see we have a bunch of frameworks. I'm going to choose my favorite. My favorite happens to be Hono, and you'll see why if you haven't yet. So it's installing the dependencies. So as that's going, I do want to use Git for version control, and I don't want to deploy my application just yet. And it's saying I need to go to my new directory, which is called cooking that exists, and I'm going to open that up in my trusty Visual Studio Code. I'm going to now navigate to this source index.ts file, and you'll see here that we have this hello Hono. It's a nice express route, and you'll see that it's on the slash here. So it looks a lot like express. I'm going to open this up, and I am going to use npm run dev. Now, this is not Node. Workers isn't running Node, but we make use of the Node package manager and the Node ecosystem. So I'm going to press B, which will open up a new browser. And there we have on localhost 8787, hello Hono. And as you know, all great projects start at hello world. So let's go and fix that really quick. So I'm going to say hello world, and my server's still running, you'll notice, and I'm going to do a save, and you'll see it detected that, so it reloaded the local server. If I come back here and I refresh, hello world indeed. So there's the Workers hello world using the Hono framework in just about a minute. So let's add Workers AI. Workers AI will allow you to run inference on open models that we host for you on our global network, so you don't need to worry about it. It also has an incredibly generous free tier, y'all. All right, let's add some AI. I'm gonna open up this configuration file, which is called wrangler.toml. I'm gonna come over to the AI, and I am going to uncomment that. So let's use it. So I'm gonna go back to the index, and I'm going to copy this Git here. I'm gonna copy this, and I am going to paste it. And I am going to call it hello-ai. I'm going to make this function asynchronous. So let's see. From the AI, I want to get back some results. I'll make this a little bit bigger too. We'll get back some results. I'll do an await c.env.ai. And you'll see right away there's this red squiggly. It doesn't know what that is. So I can actually do this. I can come in here and say npm run cf typegen, and it's going to generate the types for me. And check this out, just like that, it knows what it is. So now I have autocomplete. So I'm going to do a run, and I'm going to choose from the models here. So I'm going to choose this CF meta, and I'm going to choose llama 318b instruct. We have a ton of models in all sorts too, not just these text generation models. Check the docs for more. Okay, so this function takes a second parameter, which takes one called messages, right? So most of them are gonna look like this. Most AI apps look like this, especially the chatbot style. So it's gonna take this role, and of those roles, you'll see that we have user, and the user, what we're gonna do is we're gonna say content, and let's have it say hello world in 5 different languages. That's kind of the AI world of it. So we'll have it generate that for us. Now, Hono has a very nice helper, which will return proper JSONs. We'll do cjson, and we'll just show those results there. Get rid of this line here. And you know what? YOLO, let's just deploy it. So I'm gonna do npm run deploy. And note that I didn't specify where to deploy. So we just deployed to what we call region Earth everywhere. So what I'm going to do, you'll see that it made this cooking Craig S demos workers.dev. There's our hello world, but remember we need to go to hello AI. So we'll say slash hello AI. And while this is processing, know that we could make this stream each token as it comes, but that's for a longer video. So now what we have should be coming up any second now. So here we go. We have Hello World in five different languages. Spanish, we have Hola Mundo. We have Hello Welt in Mandarin. Ni hao. I know that. Oh, they're simplified characters. That's very nice. Konnichiwa, Sakai. Bonjour monde indeed. And that's the AI version of Hello World on Cloudflare Workers AI in under 5 minutes. It is such a bonkers time to be a builder. Keep us posted on what you build. Thanks for hanging out, and we'll see you real soon. Thank you.